Next type of the binomial distribution. In this, the first problem is fit a binomial distribution to the following data. X is a random variable. The random variable values are 0 to 4 and their corresponding frequency values 38, 144, 342, 287, 164. In this, we can calculate their corresponding probabilities and expected frequencies. Here, expected frequencies means first we can find out total frequency. The total frequency is denoted by the capital N. Capital N equal to sigma fi. It is equal to total frequency. That is equal to 38 plus 144 plus 342 plus 287 plus 164 is equal to 4 plus 7, 11, 11 plus 2, 13, 13 plus 4, 17, 17 plus 8, 25. 25, 2 is the carry, 6 plus 2, 8, 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 4, 20, 24, 27. 2 is the carry, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8, 9, 975 is the total frequency. So here capital N is equal to 975. And here we can calculate the probability of the given data. That is, we can find out the small p and also small q. Then only we can find out the probability distribution corresponding values of the frequencies. Here we know that the mean from the frequency table is equal to sigma fi xi by sigma fi. And in the binomial distribution, sigma mean is equal to NP. We know the N, capital N, and from that we can find out the P. Here N is nothing but from the given data we can take N is equal to number of the trials. Number of trials are, how many are there? 4 are the number of trials. Why? Because here up to 4 we are taking. Okay, here sigma fi xi means 0 into 38 plus 1 into 144 plus 2 into 342 plus 3 into 287 plus 4 into 164 divides with the capital N, that is the total frequency 975. It is equal to 0 into something is 0. That is NP means that is 4 small p, 0 plus 144 plus 684 plus 73 is 21, 2, 24, 26, 2, 861 plus 4, 4 is 16, 1, 4, 6 is 24, 25, 2, 4, 1 is 4, 2, 256. Sorry. 4 ones are 4, 5. 4 fours are 16, 1, 4 six are 24, 2, 4 ones are 4, 656. Whole by 975. 6 plus 4, 10, 15, 1, 6, 6, 12, 20, 24, 2. 10, 16, 22, 25. 6 plus 8, 6 plus 8, 14, 14 plus 6, 20, 21. Already 3 is, 2 is carry, 23. Again count it, 6 plus 1, 7, 7 plus 4, 11, 11 plus 4. 15, 1 is the carry, 6 plus 6, 12, 12 plus 8, 20, 20 plus 4, 24, 2 is the carry, 8 plus 8, 16, 16 plus 6, 22, 22 plus 1, 23 by 975. Divides here, 2, 3, 4, 5 divides with 975. Is equal to 2.4051. it is equal to NP value. 4P is equal to 2.4051. From this, small p is equal to 2.4051 by 4. It is equal to 0.6012. So we can take it as 0.6. So small p equal to probability of success. Is equal to 0.6. Q is equal to 1 minus small p, that is 1 minus 0.6 equal to 0.4. Here, by the binomial distribution, B of x such that n comma p is equal to nc x p power x q power n minus x, where x equal to 0, 1, 2, 3 and 4. And we can apply, we can find out for each and every probability case. Here, p of 0 is equal to 4c 0 p power 0 q power 4, n minus 0 means 4. 4C0 is 1, P is 1, Q is nothing but 0.4 whole power 4. By the simplification of 0 power 4 whole power 4 is 0.0256. Probability of 1 is equal to 4C1. P power means P is 0.6 whole power 1. Q is 0.4 whole cube. It is equal to 4 into 0.6 into 0.4 whole cube. That is the, after calculation, we are getting 0.1536. Probability of 2 is equal to 4C2. 0.6 whole square, 0.4 whole square. It is equal to 4C2 is 4 factorial by 2 factorial into 2 factorial, 4 into 3 into 2 factorial, get cancelled, 2 ones are 2 twos, it is the 6. So 6 into 0.6 means 0.36 into 0.44 are 16. It is equal to, after the calculator, calculating the product, we are getting 0.3456. Probability of 3 is equal to 4C3, 0.6 whole cube, 0.4 whole power 1. It is equal to 4C3 and 4C1 both are same, 4 into 0.6 whole cube into 0.4. After the calculator or calculating this product, then we are getting 0.3456. Next, probability of 4 is equal to 4C4, 0.6 whole power 4. Here, by using a formula, we are getting here 4, n minus 4 is 0. You see, not p power, it's correct only. Why I am getting the confusion? P naught q power 4 1, 2, 3, 1. It's a 4, 0.4 whole power 0. It is equal to 1 to 0.6 whole power 4. It's 1 is equal to 0.12. 96. These are the probability values. Now we are taking the expected values. Expected frequency is equal to capital N into P of X, that is equal to 975 into P of X, that is equal to, for P of 0, expected value is 975 into P of 0. The P of 0 value is 0.975 into 0.0256, that is equal to 24.96. N into P of 1 is equal to 975 into P of 1 is 0.1536. It is equal to 149.76. N into P of 2 is equal to 975 into 0.3456. It is equal to, after the simplification, we are getting 336.96. N into P of 3 equal to, both are the same values, 975 into 0.3456. It is equal to 336.96. N into P of 4. N into P of 4 is equal to 975 into 0.1296. It is equal to 126.36. These are corrected to integers. 25. This is 150. This is 337. It is also 337. It is the 126. So now we are constructing the frequency, theoretical frequency, and to fit the curve, that is X, P of X, and expectation of frequency. Expected frequency. It's 0. For 0, 0.02561, 0.1536 to 0.3456, 3, 0.3456, 4, 0.1296. It is the 24.96. It is equal to 25. 149.76. It is equal to 150. 336.96. This is equal to 337. 336.96, it is also corrected to the decimal, 337. 126.36, it is equal to 126. It is the solution. In this, we are taking the all integers, and the expected frequencies are 25, 150, 337, 337, and 126. It is the binomial distribution. From this, we can fit the curve by taking of the probability of the rate random variables with the expected frequency. The second problem, fit a binomial distribution to the following data. X is the number of the variables. that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, that is nothing but number of trials and their corresponding frequencies. Here, small n is equal to number of trials. Here, how many trials are there? The maximum number is 5 trials. And in this, the frequency is the corresponding trials. Here, first we can take the capital N equal to total frequency. The total frequency is equal to sigma fi xi by sigma fi. Why? Because in the binomial distribution, we can take the given table. Here, from the number of trials, we are getting the frequency. From the frequency values, we are find out the probability of their corresponding trials and their expected frequency. Expected frequency means that is capital N into P. For that, we have to find out the small p. In this, in the binomial distribution, we can calculate the small p and the small q. And here already from the table, we can find the number of trials, that is small n. The how to find out the small p means from the mean only, we are finding the p value. Here total frequency in the mean distribution, in the frequency distribution, the mean is sigma fi xi by sigma fi. But in the binomial distribution, the mean is equal to np. So in the frequency distribution, the mean is sigma fi xi by sigma fi. In the binomial distribution, the mean is equal to small np. From this relation, we are finding the probability of the success. And from the p, q is equal to 1 minus p. And we are getting p and q, then we can easy to find out the probability of the corresponding variables, that is 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. With the binomial distribution, b of x, comma, n, comma, p. So for that, first we can find out the total frequency, that is sigma fi. Sigma fi means we are adding these all. 2 plus 14 plus 20 plus 34 plus 22 plus 8. 22 plus 8, 30, 64, 84, 98, 100. So the total frequency is 100. Here sigma fi xi by sigma fi is the mean. Mean is equal to np. So here 0 into 2 plus 1 into 14 plus 2 into 20 plus 3 into 34 plus 4 into 22 plus 5 into 8 by total frequency is 100. By the simplification, the calculation, we are taking n is equal to 5p is equal to 14 plus 40 plus 102, 3 fours are 12, 102 plus 88 plus 8 fives are 40 by 100. It is equal to, it's 190. 204, 284 by 100. It is equal to 2.84. So P is equal to 2.84 by 5. 5 5s are 25, 3, 5 6 are 30, 5 8s are 40. Here we are taking the frequency. In this, we are taking small p is equal to 0.568. So small q is equal to 1 minus p. It is equal to 1 minus 0.568 is equal to 234.0. So q is equal to 0.432. Now we can find out the probabilities of the corresponding values. Those are from the binomial distribution. By the binomial distribution, it can be defined by B of X such that N comma P is equal to NC X P power X Q power N minus X where x equal to 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Here, probability of x equal to 0 or simply probability of 0 is equal to 5c naught p power naught q power 5. That is equal to 5c naught is 1, p power naught means 0.568 whole power 0, 0.432 whole power 5. It is equal to, the simplification of this is 1 into 0.432 whole power 5 is equal to 0.015. Probability of x equal to 1, that is the probability of 1, is equal to 5c1. P is 0.568 whole power 1. Q is 0.432 whole power 4. It is equal to 5 into 0.568 into 0.432. It is equal to, after the simplification, the value is 0.0989. Probability of x equal to 2, that is p of 2, is equal to 5c2 into 0.568 whole square 0.432 whole cube is equal to 5c2 is 5 factorial by 3 factorial into 2 factorial, it's 4, 1s are 2s are 10. It's 10 into 0.568 whole square into 0.432 whole cube is equal to, after the simplification, we are getting 0.260. Probability of x equal to 3, that is P of 3, is equal to 5C3, 0.568 whole cube, 0.432 whole square is equal to 5C3, means it is also 10. 0.568 whole cube, 0.432 whole square. After the simplification, the value is 0.341. Probability of x equal to 4, it is equal to P of 4 equal to 5C4, 0.568 whole power 4, 0.432 whole power 1 is equal to 5 into 0.568 whole power 4, 0.432. After the simplification, we are getting 0.224. Probability of x equal to 5, it is equal to P of 5 equal to 5C5. 0.568 whole power 5, 0.432 whole power 0 is equal to 1 into 0.568 whole power 5. After the simplification, we are getting 0.059. And we can find out the expected probabilities or expected frequency. Expected frequency is nothing but capital N into P of X, that is N is 100 into P of 0 is equal to 100 into 0.015 is equal to 1.5. Hundred into P of 1 is equal to 100 into 0.0989 is equal to 9.89. 100 into P of 2 is equal to 100 into 0.260 is equal to 26. Hundred into P of 3 is equal to 100 into P of 3 is 0.341 is equal to 34.1. That's 34 only. 100 into P of 4 is equal to 100 into 4 is 0.224, it is equal to 22.4. And 100 into P of 5 is equal to 100 into 0.059 is equal to 0.5, that is 05.9. It is equal to 6. These corrected decimals we are taking here. Now, therefore, from the respective terms of the binomial, give the theoretical frequency. Here we get the decimal points are converted into the nearest integers. So we can take the values of the number of trials and their frequencies, P of X, and the expected frequency. Here x equal to 0, for 0 value 0.015, it is 1.5 is nothing but we can take corrected to 2, it's 1 means 34.1. Sorry, 0.341, it is 34.1 equal to 34. It's 2. Okay, this is 3 value. One is 0.0989, it's 9.89, corrected to this, it's 10. For 2 value, it's 0.260, it's 26 only. For 3 value, it's 0.341, it's 34.1 equal to 34. So 4, 0.224, 22.4, it is equal to 22. This is 5, frequency is 0.059, so 5.9 is corrected to 6. This is the frequency fit a binomial distribution. That is nothing but their probabilities and expected frequencies. So from this we can fit the curve.